Now this is an update on the capacitive discharge welder board. It's based around an Arduino type circuit with an Atmel 328 driving a TM1638 display. So far I've implemented a rudimentary brightness control. And I've also got a quadrature encoder here, which is used to set the output voltage and duration of the timing pulse. So this is just the first night of programming, so it's coming along. There'll be more soon.